everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be doing a review on these nail foils. These are from Beauty Big Bang. So these are really nice foils, especially because you guys know I love flower. So I will show you each one of them. Also, I want to go ahead and leave the product number right here. That's gonna help you guys find these foils faster. Also, I have a 10% off that you guys can use in any purchase in their website, so I'm gonna leave it right here for you guys. So let's just go ahead and get started. We're gonna go ahead and open this. So I'm sure you probably do maybe, depending on the length of your nail, you will probably do maybe like 2 full manis. If you have shorter nails, of course you're gonna do more. So it depends, but I'm sure you probably do like a 2 full manicures with these. So let's just go ahead and show you the first one. So the first one is so pretty. Look at those beautiful roses. These would look really good with the blue, light blue base. So I have this other one, which is another floral and is so pretty. Okay, so the next one is this one. This kind of has like tropical flowers. Again, I'm not good at describing anything, so I'm trying my best. Ooh, this one is so pretty. Love this one. Oh my goodness, I love this one. Let me just go ahead and flip it. So pretty. Ooh. Okay. This one is nice. Let me flip it. Super nice. And this one is really nice too. It's super cute. I don't know which one I'm gonna put on my nails. Look at this one. Love the color. And the last one. So I forgot to count how many pieces you will get. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. So you will get 10 different patterns. So now I will choose which one I want to have on my nails, and I really don't know. They were super nice. I think I'm gonna do this one. This one is super cute. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put these on the side. But before I get started, I need to remind you guys need some glue for foils, so that's what I'm gonna go ahead and apply. I already have this gel base, and you can use the foil glue on top of the gel base, so that's okay. So this takes like about 5 minutes, or if you have a fan, probably one of those little fans, you can probably take less time drying this, but I'm just gonna go ahead and let it dry. I'm not gonna use a fan or anything. So once it goes clear, you know it's ready, but you gotta make sure it's completely dry because it gets super duper sticky once it's dry. Okay. And I'm very excited, you guys, because I haven't done any foils lately. And foils are super pretty and easy way to have really nice nails to decorate them. So, really excited. So I'm gonna go ahead and let this dry, and then I will come back to show you the application. So the glue is completely dry, and I don't know if you guys notice on camera or not. When you first apply it, it's kind of like cloudy, you know? Once it's dry, it's just completely clear. So now it's dry, it's ready. So I have not played with these, so wish me luck. We're gonna go ahead and start. And these nails are super long, so. I will try my best. And I'm just, you know, rubbing this on my nail. Kind of nervous, I'm not gonna lie. Haven't done foils in a while. I just noticed, you see the, this is the length of my nail. Wow. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna go ahead and pull it. And that looks really pretty. Love it. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and do the second one. Just be very patient when you do this. Don't try to do it like really fast. Take your time. I'm really applying some pressure on this just because I want to make sure everything sticks to the nail. So that's why I'm putting my thumbnail right there so I can, you know, rest my nail on my thumbnail. I think I'm gonna... Oh, I forgot over here. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pull it. Yay! It looks so lovely. They look really pretty. Probably if you guys have shorter nails, it's gonna be much easier. Oops, no, see? Oh, pinky, stop being on the way. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. I have to fix it somehow, but I will worry about that one later on when I'm done with this one. Okay, so I think I'm ready to pull this. I think it should be okay. Yeah, not bad. Okay, so now I have a problem because, you know, so I'm not gonna like probably trying to see what I want to do. Either I could just kind of ignore that and go over that, or I can just go ahead and try to remove this with some acetone, kind of remove the glue, see if it works. Well, this is the kind of problems you guys can run into, so I kind of think it's good when it happens. See, you can just get some acetone since this is gel. And I'm gonna go ahead and reapply the glue, but I will be back to continue and show you guys.
Apply some more foil glue and it's dry, so I'm ready to apply the foil. So I'm just gonna go ahead and place it on the nail. Super duper sticky. And I'm just gonna go ahead and rub this on the nail. And if you're wondering why I do this so much, you know, rub the foil on the nail, that's just because I want to make sure this sticks completely on the nail. I feel like the more you do it, the more it's gonna stick to your nail, so. Also, there's some foils that don't need much, and you can tell because when you're doing this right here, you just notice this is already on the nail, but most of the time I try to do this, like I said, just because I want to make sure it does stick completely on the nail. So I think I'm ready. And you just pull it. So as you guys can see, these foils are super pretty. So I already top coat these three, but I'm gonna go ahead and top coat the pinky, and it's just gel polish top coat that I'm using. Again, foils, definitely you can use them on regular polish. You do the same thing, you let your polish dry completely, make sure it's completely dry, and then you apply the glue, and then you put on your foils, and it's the same thing. So I'm gonna finish curing this, and
so this is how my nails look. I think they look really pretty. I really like them.
Let me see if I can show you guys.
They are beautiful. So do I recommend these foils? Yes, definitely. So I will leave the link for you guys in the description box. I hope you guys like this video. I hope you guys give it a big thumbs up. I hope you guys subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.